Hello. It's kind of cold, you know. It is cold. We are barracks here. Fuck. Oh, it's just here. We have 11. Let's go. 11, that's depressing. Everyone hating on Russia, man. It's the same number we have for Monaco. APS get pad fella. If he doesn't turn up, I'm fine with that, because I would rather not get pushed off a podium because I can't beat Baraka or Thingamabob. Yeah, we're having someone joining quality. Oh, Ishtar had to leave. It's just got to go to his own tier. If there's literally only 10 of I want to race at Russia. This man, easy points. I beg he retires. Actually, touch wood, because I don't want to retire. Are we readying up? With 10 of us? Oh no. They changed the text at the top. It's just cloudy. Cool. This one. Yeah. Oh, hello, I've got a message from FRL. Oh, it's red. Still repass is speeding to get home so we can race. no. Let's just go to the track, I think.
All clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave.
Thank you.
This man just said something so retarded. Hold on, I need to pause. My tires and get destroyed. No, I'll do that. What the hell? Oh no, is my controller breaking now? Oh no! Hold on. Please don't tell me something's broken. Wait, have I got... No. What's happening? It turns left fine. But it doesn't turn right. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. What's going on? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave the lobby. I'm going to get back to the pit before I do that.
Pitting this lap then, coming to the pits at the end of this lap.
31.7. Oh dear, I might be pretty fast at this track, you know. Okay, that's a bit closer to what I was doing. Could be bad. Please don't be my controller break. Yeah, except cheers, Pole House. Skip, skip, skip. Come on, I don't care. It releases you in the dumbest place as well on this track. is my controller. Let's plug it in and see if that makes a difference. Otherwise, I need to find another controller. My other controller's broken as well, though. That's the problem. Shit. Shit. No, both my other controllers are broken, so it's literally get this one sorted or don't race. Oh, fuck, man. Why did this have to happen now? Literally, fine, when I was practicing, I get into the lobby, broken. Get this sorted quick because no, it's just fucked. One tires of the default setup here, but still test for that time I do. Just blocking me on my time lap. Codemaster talked about how they fixed the AI. You have to go so much slower into corners to get it to turn. 31.7, that's so bad. I'll join. I'll try see what I can do. There's 10 people, so if I finish the race, I get a point. You know? Why? Like, my luck, man. To break right as I'm about to start. And what am I going to do? I can't just... Don't have another controller to just swap to. Make sure my setup's still on. No, go.
Everyone ready?
See if we fit two laps in.
Okay,
this time.
Let's go.
I think we might be able to barely. People trying to qualify. You literally should qualify a medium, shouldn't you? I'll just do two laps on mediums. I can beat that with a normal controller. It's not as bad as it was. I don't know if maybe that I've just adjusted to it, but yeah, I'm going so slow through some of these guys. The thing is though, it's probably going to be a safety car early on. I genuinely think it's just worth qualifying on the softs. You can see it struggling. Slow down so much for anything that turns right. I don't think I'm getting, I'm only getting one lap in. So if this one isn't going right, I'll have to bail out and I can shock in a set of socks and go again. So I'll have to commit to it. This one, if it's any good, which I couldn't really tell. It's like it doesn't turn. Right, okay. That's my answer. It's like it doesn't turn, and then all of a sudden it will turn loads. You've got to kind of expect it almost.
Come in at the end of this lap. Fifth in the speed trap, 201.3 miles per
hour. What's the times? 41, 31, 7. I don't think I'm beating that. So I'm going to go out. Yeah, I'm going to have to speed on a lap here. I don't know if I'm going to get this lap.
We're ready to go.
So, not the stress I need right now. Yeah, I'm not, yeah. I'll have to cut a corner, I haven't cut a lot of corners if I want to get this lap in. Hopefully I don't get told off for it, because this is against the rules. I might not make it still. Oh my god. For fuck's sake, man. Didn't actually get a timed lap in, so do I risk starting on mediums, or do I hope there's, or do I start on softs and expect the safety car? A track where Barracap's not looking OP as well. Like, this was the week. Things. That's a pretty good laugh, actually. I don't think I'd have beaten that. Maybe I did a 30.8 banker. Maybe I could have knocked off the utensil. I don't know. I also don't know how different this thing is. I just gotta finish the race, get points. If someone retires, even more points. Just keep it on the track and, you know, not worry about it. Oh, those guys did it on mediums. Ah, oh, Jesus Christ. What do I do though? Because that completely messes up the strategy. I've got to do something to get me an advantage over the people that I need to beat, funnily enough. And starting from the back, I can't just be in front of them. What am I going to do with you? I could start on mediums. Or I could try and make up positions early on softs. I think I'll try and make up positions early. Maybe get lucky with the safety car. do something, I guess. I'm acting like it's the end of the world. I'm literally 10. I'm inside the top 10. But I don't get why formation up, just everyone doesn't go on the right time screen.
We're not seeing any technical issues coming off the practice start. Watch the RPM on the full start. We don't want to bog down.
This is just trying to create a gap. I just got to slow down more to the right angles. Maybe I can borrow one of my brother's controllers. Let's see. Hopefully this guy's life isn't going to be an issue. People really slowing down to let the top two go. They're literally on mediums, you're going to get a better start if you're any good. That is the top three. They're literally going to take over the AR now. Are you really just gonna, I was going to say, are you just going to drive into the back of this man? Always found it odd that they put the leader on the left here. Considering both turn 1 and 2 are right-handers. P4. Should keep me safe. I was very aggressive at the start, I know, but
incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now.
Lap two, it's a bit risky to pit for mediums now, but it's possible.
Slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Go. Exit now. We're racing on the exit. Complete. Go now. To speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, DRS is now available.
Yeah, I don't know what the tyre weight is going to be like with this controller issue, but you can see how much time I'm losing every time there's a right-hander. But over the course of a lap, I'm still at a decent pace. I think that just shows how fast I was before the controller just broke out of nowhere. Like, literally just picked it up and then, you know, I was using it not that long ago. And pick it up and all of a sudden it's not working. It doesn't turn right properly. Fairly sure I'm slightly lower than the guy in front on wings. There's still corners I can keep again. Unless he lied to me about his setup, which is also possible. I guess you've also got to remember that guys in front have four lap older tyres than us, which I think means their tyres probably about 10% more.
Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race.
Not even using the RS, that's what lower wind sweep does for you. Ah, the leaders are fighting, perfect. Six tenths, that could be dangerous, but I know I'm running lower wing, so I think I'll be fine. It's the next track I've got to be worried about.
The gap to the car ahead is 6.3 seconds.
Should be okay. What happened to Chiquito though? Because he's not that. Oh yeah, he spun on that one, didn't he? Actually, very slightly pulled away on that lap, despite him having DRS. Oh my god. Yeah, stuff like that. It's gonna kill me this race. Barricat past Paul House. My tyres gonna be dead at the end. It's gonna be a late safety car, is what I need. Softs are such a horrible tyre around here.
Caution.
While they can go long, you don't really want to.
Okay, clear.
Just stay behind the DR. Please. This race is hard enough. Just considering you don't save the RS round, do you?
Our gap to the car in front is 16.5 seconds.
Vehicle condition.
No need to worry about tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good.
Okay, luckily that didn't do any damage. Oh man, you keep missing that turning point. And it's costing me a lot, it means I have to defend through here.
There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety.
Ah, that's horrible. Careful. Well, that'll put everyone on the same tyre. It's just a mark. I mean, I'm still fourth.
Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace
fucking
immediately.
Danger, man. Just keep it on the track for once in your fucking life.
Is available on the MFD.
Got no it. Way, you want to do mediums? That's crazy, Jeff. No, I got another fresh set of mediums, and the guys who are currently on mediums can't stop for softs now, so I guess this is alright. It bunches me back up to those guys. The pole house is in the lead of this race right now, which is alright, because I think I can probably beat pole house. Shooting past bits, fire cap bits.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace.
Oh, I'm in neutral. Chiquito might actually jump us, in all fairness.
Release, release.
Why are the pit stops on there, man? Ah, we'll get Chiquito.
Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound.
That's fine. So Powerhouse isn't, well, he's in the net lead, because it's a big ask to take them soft like that. It's possible that those tyres will be destroyed at the end. There's no way we're slowing them at the end of this race. But it will be difficult to stay with them for the first part. What's going on? Why are we passing the safety car? Those will probably be worn socks that they've got on as well, unless no, you get a fresh sock for those, don't you? Okay. Palms in the face. Oh, we're not gonna beat them. It's a shame. Palms and socks. Oh, did Harm get out ahead of the safety car and not pit? That's why we... I think pole house is still in the best position here, so we're going to need to either have Han clear pole house pretty fast, we have to clear them both bars. But I would rather harm pole clear pole house because he has more chance of staying with barrack up. So sad there's only 8 people here. Jesus, poor house. Tire warming strategy going on there. And the gap he had to barrack up. I think that was probably most of his time actually was leaving. Imagine all the people who've used their mediums and quality. Safety car should be in this lap. Who's that all the way back there? Is that still with us? Okay, slightly grippier mediums to the end then. Please come on.
Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this
lap. Every lap earlier,
when the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap.
What's going on there? Everyone using the RS. So overtaking here not really happening. I can't tell what the actual issue is. I can't tell if I'm getting stick drag. So it's just slightly pulling left all the time, which I don't think it is. Maybe very slightly, or in spikes. With these guys. Seeming like the hold up in this train a bit. This is why I would prefer Barrackup had harm to racing instead of Powerhouse. Let's see if he tries to move here. The sliding is disgusting, man. It's like, because it turns right and then it tries to yank left and then turn right again. It's just causing sliding. Oh, he's Lewis Hamilton in it. Alright, it's not gone very well. Is he going to let him break through? Yeah. Right? That penalty is really good. Try and keep out of everyone's direct dirty air and keep a front nose. Well, you only have a front nose, but you know what I mean. Your back nose, lad. To be fair, Barracap's not quite bolted the amount that I thought he was. Especially considering how hard Harm and Pothouse are fighting.
DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled.
No. Okay. Might as well just hold it until dropped pole house, I guess, because this isn't going to work. I just burn the RS unnecessarily. Especially coming out of two right-handers onto that main straight. I need to remember I'm braking early for these. I have so much grip that it's making me forget that, unfortunately, car does not turn right. It's like a Indy car when they're set up for the ovals. Only turns left. I use the DRS, but I'm wasting my ERS on this fight. Look at it. Braveman just sent it around the outside and got Polehouse told off for moving under the braking zone and he lost his front man. I also probably missed the corner by a mile. It's not helping my cause of getting past Polehouse, unfortunately. But he should be fighting Harm through this corner. Yeah. Ah, oh, for fuck's sake, man.
Okay, clear. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Fucking prick, man. Ah, this race. It just doesn't want me to do well. What did he look down at from that? Reaper dude is left. It's going to say you sucks, yay. My least used set has done literally nothing.
Okay, we can take you this lap.
Oh, looks like they've been having trouble with the stream.
Exit now.
I guess we just go for fastest lap and see what happens. How much were they got? 2%. Like, I slowed down so much, and then he started spin. I don't know what he did to make that car stay in place, but I have never been able to spin a car on the spot like that. How do you make a car spin in a way that it literally doesn't move? It's the slowest spin I've ever seen. And whoever was at fault for that, because I mean, I don't know if Pohlhaus was given the room or what, but dump all over the RS when I make snap, because I actually cannot be fucking arsed with this race. Like, I was genuinely the fastest person here, even with a controller that means that I can't turn right. Like, what better chance am I going to get? And then, well, the fact that it even broke in the first place, I was going to be probably the fastest person here. And now that just spins on the spot, like no movement at all. Breaks my front wing. I don't know what's happening. Someone's purposely trying to cause a safety car. That would be the only thing which would save my race. But I'm not a fucking dickhead, so I'm not gonna do it. Maybe they won't, maybe they just spun. I haven't tried it since, so. By the way, not a single warning yet. Touch wood. I genuinely slowed in my heart. There's no way I'm about to set a fast lap. Fucking hell, that wasn't even as fast as that. Fastest lap. Fastest lap.
The fastest lap at this point in time is a 1:32.8.
4 tenths of a minute.
Gap ahead is 11.5 seconds.
That's 7 tenths in the rest of this time. Vehicle condition.
Tire condition is still looking good.
Maybe I can get P7. which would equal my worst result this season. Is he cutting corners? No, it was 9 seconds. I'm stupid. Slow as fuck. I'm actually like more than a second lap faster than this man. I can beat him. On track, let alone on that pedal.
Front is 7.1 seconds.
I can read. Shut up, Jeff.
Couldn't receive that. Repeat the message.
Engineer quiet.
Copy that.
I know I should just have like cut the chicane to avoid them, but literally the stewards in this league would be like, you shouldn't cut chicanes, that's why you get a 10 second time penalty for doing that. Which would... And I saw him spin and I thought, oh, okay, it'll be fine, I can avoid this without leaving the track. And then all of a sudden, I just couldn't. I'm pretty sure I can't even upload this to YouTube anyway. Because I haven't been able to upload anything to YouTube for like the last 2 weeks. Like, it's just not been transferring any Twitch clips to YouTube. See if we can get this move done on track. Look at where Barakap is. I could so easily have passed Harm as well. Like, I was genuinely faster than him. Especially at this point towards the end, their tyres were dead. as my first warning on lap 23, their tyres would be dead, and I'd be on, whilst not brilliant, they'll only be 40 or so percent by the end of the race, the medium, so right now they're probably only 30 something percent. So my tyres would be such not, like, good condition compared to theirs. I genuinely think I could win this race. Like, Barakat genuinely hasn't been able to drop harm that badly. Like, he's probably the same gap he was before the incident, which is mad because harm definitely lost a lot of time that incident as well. So I genuinely think the win was on. Even with a bust. I'm not going to shut up about that because it actually annoys me that my controller is broken now. Like, I didn't even do anything, you know. I leave it here, or I go to the have a drink, go to the toilet. I come back, I start the stream, and I get to track. And what was fine half, like, 10 to 15, 20 minutes before I get to track is now broken. Like, it was even, I don't know how much it affects me in the menus, but it was fine when I was in the menus starting the stream. Like, it wasn't dragging me to it, so even when I was typing, so. Yeah, I don't know. Sit in such a tight space like this in my bed. Why is this ghost guy so slow? I just finished the race with some fucking day, that's the same. Second warning, yay! These tyres are starting to go a bit now. Yeah. For some reason on this track, once you get to sort of like 35-40% of your tyres, they do start to struggle a bit. Which is quite a bit lower than it is on most tracks. It's the wrong time for short shift. Short shift to the left there to keep your ropes low because it's really quite a difficult traction zone. Not my car. I'm so done with this, man. Like, how did they crash in that situation? It's, I know it's like a corner that switches back, but it's definitely harm turning in because of the direction Pulhouse spun and the fact that it was Pulhouse who spun. Because they were pretty level going into the corner. Obviously Pulhouse had the DRS. I think Harm was a little bit later on the brakes.
Thank you. I need a moment.
For fuck's sake. That's actually just championship over right there, by the way. And I lose points. I was level with Chiquita going into this race on points. Lose points to fucking Chiquita. Woo, 3 seconds at the final corner. It's two warnings! That just sums it up, really. I'm just looking at this conversation between Harm and Pulhouse. It's like, how did they crash there? How did that end in an incident? There is no reason that they should make contact there. I just don't even know what to say, man. I'm just so pissed off. Like, I genuinely don't understand how that happened like that. Yeah, that's actually my controller doing that. My hands aren't on the controller and it's just doing that. That's weird. I'm doing that though. So, yeah, it's because you can't change tabs by pressing L1 or R1, so it's generally just doing that on its own. Yeah, just end the stream. I genuinely, I just can't be arsed. Like, the pace was there, but everything went against me, you know? Controller, I'm not going to be able to replace that for next week either, and it's Canada. Oh, fuck. Like, imagine how quick I would have been if I was literally losing like whole tenths every time I went through a right hander on those guys. I know I was in dirty air, but so are they. And then everywhere else I was gaining, like the lower wings. I don't know what I got to do to win a fucking race in this league. Let's see Harm's incident from his POV view. Lap 16, that's not useful. Give us a timestamp, lad. I don't want to search through it finding lap 16. 11, 13, 14, 16. So Pill House comes in. That's not enough space for a car. It's just not. he absolutely sends it through there for a car with someone on his inside. Like, they're trying to defend that it was a tight corner and it comes back on itself. But I honestly think that it's not an excuse when you're... He probably takes it at the same speed you would... Yeah, I mean, yeah, he just needed to slow down more. He wasn't going to lose the position.
Wait, did you go get your sheets, G?
Anyway, I'm going to end the stream there because I'll just end up bitching on camera for like another half hour. But thank you all for coming, even if it was for that absolute mess. Yeah. See you next week.